She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened to find?
Oh, so it's not a clue. No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to... Take this more...
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to passion rushing through the clear spring? So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Such inappropriate behavior. I feel, unless that's something you two get up. Oh, my apologies. I shouldn't judge what one.
What's wrong with you? What kind of.
The thing is, if the rushing passion isn't coming from the clear spring, then it's coming from the people bathing. Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described here. And the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall. I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, probably has something to do with cryo, which can be controlled by a vision. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Let's go take a look in Springvale. We'll leave... leave you to solving your...
Yeah.